Hi, this is January Jones, and you're on the set of my Allure cover shoot.
Today we're in Los Angeles in Beverly Hills, and we just finished a cover with the lovely January Jones. The inspiration for today's look was Helmut Newton, so luxurious, elegant, classic, and then at the same time we bring it to today.
January walked in, she looked fantastic. Perfect length hair for me, for what we wanted to do today. Great colour blonde. So when she walked in, I was like, oh my God, it couldn't be more perfect.
So I don't know if I've gained a lot of beauty tips from Mad Men. My hair will now, if put into a set of rollers, just bounce into the Betty look. So I don't know if that's good or bad. I never blow dry my hair if I can avoid it in my day-to-day life, because it put through the wringer at work a lot.
We did a very strong smoky eye and literally a neon red lip. She looked absolutely stunning. She carried it. She became this person. For anybody who wants to replicate this look, it's a look that's taken its inspiration from the 30s. So the eyes have to be really intense, but very velvety. So what you do is you use matte colors. Don't use things that are shimmery. So focal points in the face are the eyes and the lips. And the eyebrows are just barely brushed, I mean barely there. And et voila, there's your look.
I really don't feel that fame's changed me in my day-to-day life. I feel pretty fortunate that I haven't had to deal with some of the stuff that some people, I guess, deal with. I guess the most significant thing that I've noticed is just the process that goes into, say, a red carpet event or some sort of publicity event where, you know, you have the hours of getting makeup and hair and wardrobe put together. But it's all very glamorous and you know, part of the whole thing and something I enjoy.